We're here with legendary fighters Mia St. John, Malik Scott. We're here at the memorial for Dan Goossen. First of all, Dan was your promoter. Tell me about
Dan. Dan promoted my first two fights, my pro debut way back in, oh my gosh, I don't even want to say, 1997?
And but you really so liked him.
I loved him. But then I got an offer from Don King. I signed with Don King, and then I left Don King and went with Bob Arum, and then left Bob Arum and went back to Dan Goossen. Because Dan is just, you know, I always said he was my favorite promoter, you know. Loved him to the end, so, and stayed friends to the end. So I think everybody here can say that they love Dan.
There were hundreds, and Malik, hundreds and hundreds of people here tonight, from Bob Arum to Don King to Oscar De La Hoya to Robert Garcia to Chris Arreola to yourself. Everyone was here. What do you say about the turnout, first of all?
Fantastic. I expected this, though, because I knew the kind of hand and the kind of person Dan was, and just the great jobs that he did with his family and, you know, as well as his fighters. So, like, you know, I expected this, and, you know, I love him to death, and, you know, he'll be missed. And, yeah, Goossen, baby.
Mia, what's your favorite moment with Dan Goossen away from boxing, just in life?
Oh, my gosh. There's so many moments. You know, Dan, me and Dan always, like, we used to fight at, or argue at fights, saying who was the prettiest, and he'd say, you're not the prettiest, Mia, I'm the prettiest. But we went back and forth like that a lot. He was just a jokester, you know, he was a funny guy. And I'm not surprised to see so many people here, because that's how boxing is. At funerals, we've seen so many people pass over the years, and boxing is such a tight-knit family that they're always happy and sad at the same time. Happy that you get to see everybody in boxing, and we're all so close, and sad because of the reason that we're all together. But it's just always nice to see everybody again in one room.
Malik, you're about to head to Australia any day now?
Yeah, I leave Sunday.
You leave Sunday? You're fighting out there?
I fight on the 24th, but I'm leaving Sunday, so I can have like 2 weeks in advance over there.
Was this a tough camp for you with your promoter passing away, Dan Goossen?
Yeah, it was pretty tough. And you know, Joe is my trainer, and Joe wasn't able. He had bonds. He had to pass. He was all the way at the hospital. But I'm a big boy. I've been doing this for almost 20 years now, so I know how to take care of myself, and I know, you know, I'm responsible enough to know, you know, what I have to do and when I have to do it. And, yeah, so I'm all good, Ellie.
So there you have it. Mia, a message to your fans if they're watching?
Oh, yes. Thank you for being so supportive over all the years, and tweeting me and Facebooking me and emailing me. I love it all.
There you have it, Malik Scott, Mia St. John. Malik, anything to your fans?
I love you all. Salam.
There you have it. This is report.com. I'm Malik Scott back reporting.